We are back, 6:55. Here's what's happening today. And smoke from the Oak Fire burning in Mariposa County is impacting much of the Sierra and Tahoe Basin. I have time-lapse video here of the fire from last night. And we just got an update. The fire has now burned nearly 16,800 acres. Good news, though, they have 10% containment.
A series of fires broke out along the American River Parkway at Rossmore Bar in Rancho Cordova. It happened around 1:20 this morning, and it was a difficult area for the crews to get to. An arson investigator was called in.
It is pleasant outside across the valley floor this morning, thanks in part to the Delta breeze is also helping to keep the smoke out of the valley. But in the foothills in the Sierra, air quality is unhealthy. Temperatures today warming to the upper 90s.